never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. Okay, baby. In the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Mila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, kid. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
Neutralize the underground, but take Spider-Man alive and pop it.
Okay? Get out of there!
Okay. Yeah, I'll leave it to him. Stay safe, Gloria.
You too, kid.
I'll show you what we can do!
In the air!
to her apartment building. Please don't burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head toward the gunfire.
Miles, can you hear me? We're on foot.
Skanky, I'm headed east. Who are you?
Hiding in Teo's bodega. He's gotten really bad. You gotta get...
They're in Teo's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe. Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. But I can only carry some of you.
What?
Oh, she started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood!
Whoa.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know!
what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not going to let you lie to me again. You're too late. Keep dodging! See if it helps!
to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Death wheels! Okay! Happening.
I can stop it! Any minute. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you...
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same blocks, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The home team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine,
all right, man.
All mine, and everything is all
right. I'll see you around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a raft of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said... Get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.